The job's almost finished at this site in Dudley, so news there could soon be projects to bid for in schools and hospitals is music to these builders' ears. They're keen to move faster after a difficult few months.
It's always nice to know that there's money there, but when the government have introduced a policy which is going to speed up that process, it means that it's going to be better for apprenticeships, for training, and just to get the economy moving.
The Prime Minister is promising to stimulate the jobs market. So how's it going down at Dudley Market? Mechanic Kieran has friends who've lost jobs in hospitality. He reckons they'd be willing to retrain. He'll just believe the opportunity when he sees it.
It's been on the cards for decades, but nobody's actually managed to tackle it, have they, and managed to get to the bottom of it. Let's see if Bojo does it. He's managed to do everything else. Let's see if he does it.
Do you think he can?
I think he can.
But at this nearby car parts factory, there's less optimism. They want the furlough scheme to continue to secure jobs.
All of our sales figures are down. Our projections are down. And I think that's a commonality across manufacturing. We will need longer support in manufacturing to keep staff in full-time employment.
As market trader Peter reflects on the pandemic.
You know, when you say awful, it's the worst I've ever known anything in my life to occur.
He tells me he will welcome any investment into the town for the high street or the public transport that brings people here.
There's a lot happening, but there could be a lot more improvement in Dudley for it to be uplifted.
But for others, it's too soon to look forward.
Boris Johnson says we need to build, we need to bounce forward.
Can you when you did with coronavirus? But he's not taking it seriously whatsoever. I want him to put things in perspective, and then you can work around with the economy.
He has his detractors, but there is broad support here for the Prime Minister and his pledges. Question is, how much will they get from the investment pot, and when? Tessa Chapman, 5 News, Dudley.